I am the brain of operations for the human body. You can call me brain. The human body is a majestic world of systems. Each system has its own unique role, but all of them work together to run this bustling world. The body is a living machine, operating 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And just like any other machine, it needs energy in the form of food. Speaking about food, let's take a tour of the digestive system. It is where yummy food starts its journey into becoming energy that we require to perform daily activities. First up, the mouth. Digestion starts here. Large chunks of food are first cut up into smaller pieces by the teeth. And we call this chewing. Mouth-watering doesn't only mean the food is delicious, but the watering is also your saliva, which contains digestive juices that helps to break down food into simpler substances. The tongue rolls the food into a ball to help you swallow easily, which then passes through the gullet, or also called the esophagus. Food is pushed down into this tube with the help of muscles. So even if you're upside down, your food will still reach its next destination, which is the stomach. This organ is filled with digestive juices. The stomach muscles help to mix the food with the digestive juices. Some bad bacteria that went along with the food are killed by the acidic digestive juices found here. Now that the food bits are broken down into simpler substances, they are moved into the next stop of the system, the small intestine. This is where most of the digestion work happens, and this is also where digestion ends. This is also where absorption starts. The walls of this long organ are lined with lots of folds called villi. And what do these folds do? Well, they give your small intestines a larger surface area. The larger the surface area, the faster it is for digested food to be absorbed through the walls of the small intestine and into the bloodstream. After entering the blood vessels through this villi, the digested food are transported through the blood vessels, which are linked to other systems in the body. Do you know what happens to the rest of the undigested food? They go to the much shorter neighborhood called the large intestine. In here, excess water and mineral salts are absorbed from the undigested food, which are the waste materials. Muscles in the large intestine help move the undigested food along to the rectum, where it is temporarily stored. Once the rectum is full, the brain, would send signals for bowel movement to occur, to remove the waste materials out through the anus. And that is how the digestive system works. I hope you had fun learning about this system and how it turns delicious food into energy that we require to perform daily activities. Tune in for more tours of the human body in our next videos. Till then, goodbye!
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you found this video useful, do give us a thumbs up. If you want to check out the other videos we made, click on the links on the right-hand side. Last but not least, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Thank you, and I'll see you next time. Bye!